Hey, it's me again, Josh from Absolute. This week's episode is fully dedicated to the protect pillar of the NIST Cybersecurity Framework. Although everyone wants to describe their data, devices, apps, and users as safe, the label is only true when we take deliberate steps to make it that way. Which is why the NIST Cybersecurity Framework focuses on those actions we can take to have safe devices, safe data, safe apps, and safe users. The second law of thermodynamics tells us that everything in our universe, everything, goes from order to disorder, unless something or someone acts to reverse the drag of entropy. Without action, devices and data will naturally lead to disorder. They'll degrade and fall to shipwreck. But the NIST Protect pillar gives us guidance for VPN access, blocking cloud storage apps, persisting endpoint visibility, and regenerating security apps like encryption and anti-malware, all hallmarks of good cyber hygiene. With a keen eye on endpoint hygiene, you can bolster the entire device population, all put into service to protect data. These attributes can be measured with a unique score, the endpoint hygiene coefficient. When no single device aligns with my picture of hygiene, my endpoint hygiene coefficient is zero. This is rare, so rare that we can rule it out. But just as rare is an endpoint hygiene coefficient of one. If only our devices remained that pristine. So imagine an endpoint hygiene coefficient of 0.81. This means that some, if not all, devices are pulling us away to some degree from where they need to be. Some devices are unencrypted, others are encrypted but have sensitive data in cloud storage apps, still others have outdated AV tools. The reasons can vary, but by examining the device population and quantifying the drift, you can get ahead of mishaps that put data at risk, and we all have data to protect. But when you fortify data and avoid unwitting user hazards by probing for sensitive information, blocking unauthorized software, monitoring hygiene, and recruiting your users to join your epic quest, you can safeguard our most valuable raw material, information. The world is far from perfect, but in the next episode, we'll accept that reality that we don't live in a utopia and explore the techniques for finding trouble. So make sure you subscribe, and we'll see you next time.